Thank you. Oh, my. I got to you before he did. Oh, I can't believe it. Finally. I'm sorry. You must be very confused. My name is Asim. I'm here to help. And you, my friend, you managed to die in the worst possible moment. Yes, you are dead. And this is the plane of memory, your heavenly afterlife. And you are just what we needed. I should take you to safety immediately, but I can barely move. He surprised me when I traveled. I wasn't ready. I fled as fast as I could, but he almost got me anyway. He has become too powerful. He won't take long to get here. Look, you need to flee to the Nexus before he sees you. You're too important. There is no time to explain. Take my artifact. It's a bit damaged, but it can still be useful. See that door? You can only open it with the artifact. Beyond it, you will find the exit portal. Be careful, though. The door was closed to keep monsters at bay. We call them the hidden, as they are invisible. Although the light from the artifact reveals them. Use that to your advantage, but be careful. If you use it too much, they will be able to sense the light and hunt you down. I know you have thousands of questions, but you need to trust me. You must leave before he finds you. Open the door, look for the exit portal, and use it to get to the Nexus. The others will explain everything there.
Bienvenue, my friend. My little surprise guest. And you brought a little toy. How cute. Asim managed to survive, then. It's almost as if he thinks it could help you. Nothing but a small misunderstanding. You think you're the hero of this tale, a beacon of light in the darkness. But you're barely an extra. A shade getting killed off just before the last act. A mere tool to show the true hero's prowess. An unfortunate spark in this macabre tragedy. But do not worry. I can still find a purpose for you. That is, if you survive, of course.
I will see you soon, my little shade.